Guess where? Far from the madding crowd? Haymaking in Wessex? Wrong. It's the roof of Admiralty Citadel, 60 feet above the Mall, with Sam Thomas, Frank Brady and Arthur Bennett gathering the harvest from half an acre of grass planted as camouflage for wartime activity. Nelson would have a word for it, barnacles. It's causing excitement among the horse marines. But it's nice to see that even in peacetime, the grass doesn't grow under the Navy's feet.